Tavares with 24 goals for the Islanders, continuing to be one of the most consistently productive goal scorers in the NHL. Sagan cutting to the dot, the shot saved, Nabokov. The rebound right past Caron as he was engaged with O'Coin and Tartner. The slot, Paille can't clear it, second chance he does. Horton bursts into the neutral zone against Andrew McDonald. Drops for Paille, finds Krejci, the backhand, saved by Nabokov. Here's a little dangle from Krejci, but on the way through is there. Turns his goal. Cizikas off the linesman, gets it right back, goes against McQuaid. Here's Hickey, a drive from Joensuu, save the rebound. Martin trying to chop it through the thicket of traffic. Pozzo getting positioned in front of Chara, swings it over to Strike. 3-on-2, make it 4-on-4 as the Bruins get back. Bailey's drive, scores! Josh Bailey picks the corner, glove side high against Tuukka Rask. With only 20.5 seconds to go in the period, it'll go down at 19:39 of the... Darren Jágr at the point. Chara blasts one off Cizikas, and he spins around, goes down. And he is a hurting bucko. Campbell to Sagan, he scores! Tyler Sagan with a scorer's touch. It's 1-1. Backs it away from Jágr, and boys, dribbles it forward. Chara has it before Tavares can get there. Chara holds off Tavares, runs into Martin. Martin to Tavares in front for Molson. He scores! No, they've ruled it off. Aiden Ferentz, the defensive pair. McQuaid, Bailey takes it away from him. Bailey holds, fires, and scores! It busted through Tuukka Rask and wiggled across the line. Josh Bailey has the hot hand tonight. Both goals for the Islanders, and they have a 2-1 lead. It's off a stick past Boyes. Sagan with a jump in his step, 3-on-2 off ice. Kelly filling in the middle, Caron on the far side. Here comes Kelly for Chara. In front, Kelly. McQuaid out the head to Jaromír Jágr. Jágr has Campbell and Lucic with him. Jágr cuts to the middle, a shot. Rattles around off iron. Lucic fires it into the crowd with Hamonic jamming against Lucic. Final minute of the first period. Here's a 2-on-1. Pozzo has Bailey middle. Bailey for the hat trick. And a save by Rask. Pozzo low circle. The pass splits Strike and Kartner.